Hit that jive jack, put it in pocket till I get back. I'm going downtown, see a man, and I ain't got time to shake your hand. Hit that jive jack, put it in pocket till I get back. Time and time waits for no man, and I ain't got time to shake your hand.
What's going on, guys? We're at the Australian Museum for the Lego Jurassic World. I could hear the music from here. It's amazing. I'm so mind blown right now. It's gonna be a great vlog. You guys can see the little advertisement around here. I'm like, oh my god, this is so amazing. We get it almost every night. Oh. When the I'm too gassed. But yeah, I'll catch you in there. Everybody dancing in
the moonlight. So now it is with great pleasure that once again we welcome you to the next stage of evolution.
Oh my
Jurassic God. World by Brickman.
Just like a little kid, this
Hi,
is just
Brickman here. When I was a kid, that was shot by imagination.
So, I welcome you to Jurassic World by the Brickman team. Enjoy your journey.
Alright, we found the Chris Pratt
and
Claire Deering. Well, I want to include right there. There's like a competition or something that's happening. I don't know. Look, do you rate the drip? Like, I've come with Jurassic World. Where is Dr. Wu?
Jeez. They built the DNA out of Lego? That is amazing.
Jeez. Yeah, it is you. Oh, we are like little kids right now. We'll go in there soon, This is just amazing right now. Raindrop, drip, drop top, top smoking, no cooking the
hot bar. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Look how many bricks that took. Jesus Christ. And look how beautiful it looks.
Oh my god, I feel like a little kid. This is amazing.
Look at the detail on this. That's a big baby.
It's amazing, look, we're under a brachiosaurus right now.
I don't even know how you'd like, there's not, like, no template to like kind of make this.
I'd love to have one of these in my house. Oh, do you reckon they're all bumpy in here? Look at this! Oh my god. Pull up and goes. Yeah, my diamonds are choker. Holding up, I with no host. Bring the rule of diamond cooler. This a rope, not a mule. Before we find Claire in here. Oh, that is
the bones under their armor are fused together. They even their eyelids are armored. And that giant club tail.
Since they are herbivores, they eat plants. Lots and lots of plants. Like 130 pounds of ferns a day.
Oh jeez, that is sick. How they would have been like real life, like that size. Oh, that's insane. Look how many bricks that took. 460 hours as well. Rip Charlie and Echo not being out. Wow. That is amazing. There you go. 68 hours. Not bad, good size. There's Echo.
Jeez.
There's posters.
Oh my god. The gift shop is wild.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, look at all the. Oh my. Look at the mugs. Alrighty, well that was it. How did you rate the experience?
Oh my god, like, I can't even rate it. It was just amazing.
Yeah, nah, I'm sorry you heard. I almost cried. It was the greatest experience of my life. It felt like I was actually in Jurassic World.
We did hefty damage at the gift shop.
140 Australian.
We didn't talk about it. We didn't talk about Bruno. Yeah, we didn't talk about how much we spent.
No, but good value. We got 3 puzzles, a book, a drink bottle, 4 pins, and a tag.
Yeah, that was a great little vlog, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you if you support this video. Much love.